Let's look at the answer to our quiz about the relationship between the block size and the miss rate. The question was, which of the three C's are really reduced when the miss rate goes down? Obviously, some misses have been eliminated. The question is, which type suffered the elimination? Let's first look at the compulsory misses. If we have a small block size, and this is our memory, we'll bring in this block and suffer a miss for the first time. We bring in another block and suffer a miss. Now let's say we bring in this block and suffer a miss. If the cache line size was twice of what it is now, then the second one would not have been a miss, because when we fetch the first one, the second one would have also been in the same cache block. So as you can see, the increase in the block size, assuming there is enough locality, will result in a reduction in compulsory misses. Another way to look at this is to note that we get a compulsory miss when we access the block for the very first time. Well, if you have larger blocks, there are fewer blocks, so there are fewer blocks to access for the very first time. And that will guarantee a reduction in compulsory misses, assuming there is any spatial locality. Now let's look at capacity misses. Let's say that the program is accessing a relatively large array that doesn't fit in the cache, and then we go back and access it again. On the second set of accesses, we are having capacity misses. The first set of accesses were compulsory misses because these blocks were never in the cache. Because they don't fit in the cache, by the time we get to the end of the array, the beginning of the array is kicked out of the cache, and now we're suffering capacity misses. These blocks would be in the infinite cache. They are not in the cache because it was not large enough. But how many misses we will have for this array depends on the block size. With smaller blocks, the same sized array would be occupying more blocks. With larger blocks, we will have fewer blocks. The number of misses will be equal to the number of blocks. So as you can see, if we increase the block size and our miss rate goes down because there is plenty of spatial locality, we are also reducing the number of capacity misses. And finally, if we look at the conflict misses, we can construct a similar example where two blocks are kicking each other out, and because each time we fetch a larger block, if the block size goes up, we will be having fewer conflict misses. So the increase in block size can improve all types of misses. That is, it can reduce the number for all three types of misses. When we increase the block size, the compulsory misses are almost always gonna go down. The capacity misses are gonna go down as long as there is enough locality, and the conflict misses are likely to stay similar, but might go down.